with Allah. I don't care if they like me or not, sir. Sir, why did you just lie? Why did you lie? Why did you lie? Where is it in the Christian? Where is it in the scripture? Jews are associating partners with Allah.
You are a hate monger. I don't speak to you. You are a hate monger.
Don't call yourself.
You are a hate monger.
Sir, why did you lie about the scripture, sir?
You are the liar.
Why did you lie about the scripture, sir? Who are the other gods alongside of the God Jews and Christians take, sir? Who are the other gods alongside of Allah Jews and Christians take?
Allah said in the Quran, if the ignorant people spoke to them, they will say salam.
That's you! That's you! Dawah gang people, come to speakers' corner and they lie. Sir, tell it. Who Jewish people and Christians, sir? Disgusting, sir. Control yourself. Sir, can you just tell me? Excuse me. Sir, can you just please tell me? Why did you lie?
She's talking to me.
Guys, shame on Islamic Dawah gangs. Shame on the gang at Speaker's Corner. They come to Speaker's Corner and they just lied intentionally. And they don't even want to apologize. Isn't that amazing? Taqiyya is acceptable in Islam. Christians are lying. Thank you, sir. May Lord, who died on the cross for you, bring you to repentance, sir. That's all matter.
Turn off the camera, please.
Why are you camera shy? Are you camera shy now? Are you kind of about Jews? 5 minutes ago you lied about Jews. Can you just tell us why you lied?
So Allah said in the Quran.
Can you just tell us why you lied? Why did you lie, sir? Why did you lie?
I know you've got charisma.
Why did you lie?
I know you're very handsome.
Yeah.
But come on, you know. Find someone else, please.
Sir, your brother just lied and you are all right with that. Your brother just lied and you are all right about it.
I don't even know what conversation you had.
Why are you supporting that?
I'm saying don't get involved.
That's just ugly. No, he lied. I'm confronting him for his lies. So, at Speaker's Corner, Muslim just thinks it's all right to lie and lie. And other Islamic gangs are just supporting him. They turn up from the team to become a gang. Just shame on them. That was supporting him. That was supporting him, Mansur. Don't play that baby things with me.
You are one of the people who spread hate in the British society.
Is that because you read the Quran?
You spread hate.
And then soon after you read the Quran, you see the disadvantage.
You are a hate monger. You are an extremist.
All I do.
You are an extremist.
Extremist Christian is all we do is we love you so much that we want you to know the truth.
Okay, people, they don't want to accept Christianity. What happened to them?
Well, you are one of them. You are Antichrist, okay. And you will be punished for that.
Okay.
So, what does Islam teach for those people who did not accept Allah and Muhammad as their prophets?
You are a racist hate monger.
Sorry?
I didn't know what you said. I don't know what you said.
Okay, I'll repeat it. What does Islam teach for those who does not accept Muhammad as their prophet and Allah as their God? And then you walk away and they think this is all right. They come to Speaker's Corner, lie. Again, I came to him in the conversation. He was lying. I gave him opportunity to apologize, but no apologize. All they do is they lie. The moment Christian comes in to correct them, they think they can just abuse and run away. They will never able to run away from Lord Jesus Christ. They will bow down and they will confess, Jesus Christ is the Lord.